Hello everyone, welcome to Simba Wakati, Lion Time. The high school ASB president. For those who do not know what ASB is, it stands for Associative Student Body. We are the student body, student governing group of high school. If you have any concerns, any suggestions, please do not hesitate to come talk to your class rep or come talk to me. Basically what this program is we are basically going to talk about what's going on in ISK. For example, in the sports area, arts area, music area, and even in ISK itself, so that we can keep you guys updated with things that's going on. So you guys are not confused when there are changes in schedule or if there are upcoming events, you can all be aware of that. So one of the big things that ASB is doing this year is to improve on communication and to actually understand what you guys want. We want to know what you want so that we can set up the goals for ASB, because in the end, this is your school. Thank you so much, guys. Please tune up to the next Lion Roar.
I was teaching in South Korea before.
In Doha, Qatar.
I've been teaching in Paraguay, in Chile, and also Oregon in the United States.
The landscape, the environment, and kind of the overall campus.
Green. Absolutely just green.
It's all been positive.
That students really kind of learn something in that class.
Not figuring out the high school system in terms of where L and M and Q.
You know, there's a few. I can't think of what they are.
You're not going to get that one.
07148 2. No me acuerdo.
I was very involved in a lot of stuff, so I was doing sports, activities, student government.
I think I was super sporty and athletic and outgoing.
Way too busy.
Many, too many to list.
Ooh. No one's really scared me so far at this point, I gotta say.
I don't think I'm afraid of anybody yet, but Mr. Nicholas does worry me.
Actually, the IC trips are coming up very soon, so I'm really excited about IC trips.
To be somewhere new, to be somewhere different, to be with students who so far have been so welcoming and amazing being here, so just everything.
$3,000.
Been way too much money buying a car in Kenya.
Probably when I bought my Jeep in Chile.
That's
pretty cheap.
A greyhound.
A koala bear.
A turtle.
Yeah. The school year has only just started and the sports teams have already hit the ground running. This season's sports are ICEA girls and boys volleyball, girls basketball, co-ed tennis, track and field and cross country, and HS and MS swim team. So far, tryouts have been looking very competitive, with so many amazing players and athletes representing so much potential with rigorous work ethic. The gym has gotten slightly stinky from all of the sweat, which is actually a good thing, as everyone is burning off those few extra kilos gained after those few too many trips to McDonald's this summer. This is the second week of tryouts and it's getting to a time where coaches are going to have to make some tough decisions on cutting team. Keep up the hard work, athletes, and keep up that sportsmanship too. Okay, wait, I didn't mean to ring Claire. And for the sake of the rest of us, don't forget to shower after practice.
Thursday Night Live will occur on 20th of September, this time featuring teachers. ISSA will be in Bangkok this year. The Arts Code Talent Show will be on the 24th of November. Come and watch the High School Music Concert on the 23rd of November. Come and watch Black Comedy,
starring me,
directed by Hector Miller, November 2nd to 4th. Sia Band and Choir from February 21st to 25th. Yeah, it's here. That's all the good.